detachment. I have ruined your practice of detachment with one penetrating compliment. But what is closer to the God of love? A lost battle with a flood of thoughts, or a glance with admiration sent?